How are you all? I hope all are safe and healthy. Today in the class, let us learn a story about the lion and the mouse. Story: The Lion and the Mouse. A lion was fast asleep under a big tree. A mouse came out of its hole and started to sing over the lion for fun. Immediately, the lion caught the mouse in his paws and tried to kill it. Then the mouse requested to mercy, and it was left. After some days, the lion caught in a hunter's net. Then the mouse removed the cords of the net and let the lion free. Moral of the story: even small things can do big jobs. Now we can revise the previous class topic by matching the pictures to the spellings. The first is elephant. Elephant spelling is your E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T. Elephant. Let us match. Then rabbit. Rabbit spelling is your R-A-B-B-I-T. Rabbit. Let us match the picture to the spelling. And next comes grapes. G-R-A-P-E-S. Grapes. Next comes radish. R-A-D-I-S-H. Radish. Then giraffe. G-I-R-A-F-F-E. Giraffe. Then carrot. C-A-R-R-O-T. And now let us learn the spelling words. B-I-R-D-S. Birds. P-E-A-C-O-C-K. Peacock. S-P-A-R-R-O-W. Sparrow. P-A-R-R-O-T. Parrot. V-U-L-T-U-R-E. Vulture. P-E-N-G-U-I-A. Penguin. P-I-G-E-U-A. Pigeon. E-A-G-L-E. Eagle. S-W-A-N. Swan. C-R-O-W. Crow. D-U-C-K. Duck. C-O-C-K. Cock. Now let us learn the spellings of colors. C-O-L-O-U-R-S. Colors. Y-E-L-L-O-W. Yellow. P-U-R-P-L-E. Purple. B-R-O-W-N. Brown. W-H-I-T-E. White. B-L-A-C-K. Black. G-R-E-E-N. Green. O-R-A-N-G-E. Orange. I-N-D-I. Chivo. Indigo. V-I-O-L-E-T. Violet. B-L-U-E. Blue. P-I-N-K. Pink. F-L-O-W-E-R-S. Flowers. S-U-N-F-L-O-W-E-R. Sunflower. M-A-R-I-G-O-L-D. Marigold. J-A-S-M-I-N-E. Jasmine. H-I-B-I-S-C-U-S. Hibiscus. T-I-G-E-R. R L I N Y tiger lily T U L I P tulip L O T U S lotus L I N Y lily R O S E rose O R C H I D orchid C H A या P A चंपा. Dear parents, guide your child to learn the spellings of these topics and help them to come to online classes. Thank you.